Africa, then they choose in Kenya for Pengeta because we are here, we are persecuted.
Yeah.
Yes, persecuted.
Right.
They brought them here. When they came here, we're trying to see whether they would bring naturally, but they could not. But because we collected semen or sperm for Sudan and for the one who died 4 years ago, so what we are going to do now is to what we call IVF, vitro fertilization.
Have you tried to do it yet?
Not yet, yeah. But maybe this year, at the end of this year.
Yeah.
So the mother cannot be able to carry the baby for 17 to 18 months. And her daughter, she's very young, she has complications on her uterus. She cannot conceive at all. So the option is to do IVF. You take the semen for Sudan, then eggs for the mother, Nanji, then we combine together, we plant to the southern white as our surrogate mothers.
Welcome to City of the Chim Sanctuary. So that's our official information. So this is our cousin. So we have two groups.
Yeah.
We have a group of 17, a group of 22.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Totally we have 37 chimpanzees in our sanctuary.
Guara, come on here.
So it's called Uruha. You know now they are communicating.
Yeah.
Two groups cannot be alone. You know, to integrate two alpha men is a long process.
Mm-hmm.
But to introduce a new one,
mm-hmm.
it is easier to be acceptable in a group.
We have 5 dogs in number.
Mm-hmm.
But there are 2 types of breeds.
Mm.
We have Malinois.
Yeah.
And we have Bloodhound.
Okay.
So Bloodhound are the dogs with big ears. So uh-huh. like Otis is one of the Bloodhound.
Yeah.
Otis! Good boy! So it's not a pure Bloodhound.
Yeah.
It's a mixture of a Fox Hunter and a Bloodhound.
Mm.
So Scav is a pure Bloodhound. Pure.
Oh.
Good God. So Diego is the most intelligent dog we have. He's a triple dog.
Triple,
yeah. He can track, search. They search weapon, and then you can bite. It's an assault. Sarah is only for search. They search weapon. So we train them because
good
of
doggy.
The incident and all things we are going through.
Mm.
Because okay, poaching incident or cattle theft, those cattle bandits, they are carrying weapon.
Yep.
Moments later. A few moments later. Ooh.